receiving a warm welcome by supporters at the airport in Ahmedabad, where he has reached for a four-day Gujarat visit. AAP chief and former Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal hit out at the BJP government in the state and Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi. Welcomed with flowers, garlands and party symbolic brooms, Kejriwal said it is very important to know if the claimed development in Gujarat is actually true or just inflated facts and figures. The AAP chief said he will guide his party workers and will also observe the situation in the state.
पिछले एक साल से हम लोग सुन रहे हैं, मोदी जी कह रहे हैं और मीडिया कहता है कि गुजरात में राम राज आ गया, गुजरात में शिक्षा की बहुत अच्छी व्यवस्था हो गई, गुजरात में स्वास्थ्य की बहुत अच्छी व्यवस्था हो गई, गुजरात में भ्रष्टाचार खत्म हो गया, तो हम वो विकास देखने के लिए आए हैं गुजरात का।
This report is brought to you by NNIS.